Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. Over the weekend, a young student athlete, Evan Murray, who was the quarterback of the Warren Hills High School football team, passed away after being removed from a game after he had taken several hits throughout the game. Now, we don't know exactly why the young man passed away, but today is the day not to speculate on what happened, but to mourn this tragic loss. Send your thoughts and prayers to the family, to the overall high school football community, and to everybody that was impacted by this tragic loss. Evan Murray, rest in peace. This was a life taken from us way too young. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia, and send us your thoughts about high school football. If you knew Evan, send us your thoughts and comments on our website, NJ1015.com, and we'll continue this conversation.